That's hit him hard.
The front of his helmet has just demolished the back end of it.